When I heard the first time about this collaboration of Bulgari and Honor of Kings, I was very excited because it's first time in my professional career to design digital jewelry or the game character.
其实，在2020年，我们就在准备一款珠宝主题皮肤。那时候，团队就开始通过各种资料去了解一些比较新颖的珠宝设计。这是一个非常专业的领域，需要很深的积累和沉淀。为什么不与一个专精于珠宝设计的品牌来做一次共创呢？宝格丽是我们自然而然会想到的合作品牌，也是非常心仪的合作对象。
Bulgari è pionieristico e visionario da sempre, crediamo nella creatività ed è rivoluzionario in ogni suo disegno e soprattutto in B01. Per me Miue rappresenta per certi versi molto la donna bulgari con le caratteristiche che una donna bulgari deve avere, la passione, la determinazione, il coraggio di fare tante cose.
It's not so much that Bulgari chose Miue, but rather that Miue chose us. Representing freedom, that strong attitude, she stands the center of power, setting her own rules, having the courage to face challenges and conventions to achieve goals.
Miue's jewel skin, it should be elegant, but also youthful and fashionable. In our eyes, Bulgari has already surpassed jewels.
它就是一种先锋精神，
这与芈月向众人传递的无畏精神完美适配，因此我们都认为芈月和宝格丽非常契合。一开始我们也尝试设计了多种方案，在与宝格丽进行了多轮深入交流后，我们不约而同地选择了最精典，但却又现代的 B01 设计语言。它的螺旋的趋势象征无限的向上精神，在20多年前，这样的设计就是非常有开创性的。 在这个共创过程中，芈月本身也在打开她自己的人生新篇章，勇敢走向未来，踏上璀璨星辰。这就是芈月的 New Beginning。
In our design, the first thing we wanted to emphasize was Miue's role as a queen. Its aura can carry multiple layers of meaning other than showcasing the power and future. This is why we adopted the overlapping turban spiral to adapt to the design. After fully immersing ourselves in the game experience, we gained deeper insights into the Miue personality. We incorporated golden metal on her waist and wrist and boots.
在服装的设计中,
和宝格丽团队沟通后，将原本腰部的裙摆修改成了背部漂浮着的披风，并更好地结合金属和钻石的设计。同时，为芈月设计的干练的短裙和几何切割的上衣，结合镶满钻石的金属腰封，展示芈月无畏坚强的个性。这次我们了解了真实的钻石的工艺，并且在双方的配合中完成了 CG 的模型的制作以及后期的动画渲染。在黄金的材质展示。
和钻石的折射交散等部分，我们都做了很多尝试，最终呈现出了一个闪闪发亮的数字珠宝。在这次的皮肤设计上，有着大量的钻石镶嵌工艺，我们把材质的折射部分通过拟合的方式做了预烘焙，结合双层法线来实现钻石的一个材质表现，再利用新的映射技术来解决大量钻石分布问题。这套方案可以非常灵活地处理任何形式的钻石。
王者与宝格丽源自不同国家、不同文化、不同行业。当我们选择一起共创一套数字珠宝皮肤的时候，其实是一件非常令人兴奋的事情。随着不断的沟通和交流，我们找到了 New Beginnings， 前路不会一直都是直线，总会经历曲折，而每一个曲折背后都是一个新的开始。王者的芈月女王经过成长，自信大胆地走向未来。
Mi è piaciuta molto la protagonista Miue e l'idea di farle indossare B01 in diverse forme mi ha intrigato tantissimo.
Embrace your vision in a spiral of endless possibilities. Push forward bravely, like waves do, and never give up.